All new tonight, a big-time medical breakthrough happening in a small UCF lab.
A discovery that could help generations to come. The news station's Tom Johnson has the story.
Ed Lind lives with the most common disease you've likely never heard of.
Charcot-Marie-Tooth disease.
A neuromuscular disease.
Funny name, but a serious disease.
One in 2,500 people have it, and there is no cure. It began for Ed when he was very young.
The first view of me having CMT was when I was a toddler and first started walking.
CMT has slowly robbed him of hand function and the ability to walk. Now in his 60s, Ed is in a wheelchair.
It's not just the physical difficulties, it's the emotional and being able to handle it every day and knowing you can't do the things that you want to do.
And CMT did not just rob Ed of those things.
So in our family, we have 6 known diagnosed cases of CMT.
His mother, uncle, sister, niece, and Brian, his now 31-year-old son, all have CMT.
People ask me sometimes, well, what's the hardest thing about being disabled or being in a chair? Is it being in a chair? No, the hardest thing was knowing that I passed this disease on to my son.
But Ed Lind and everyone else living with CMT have a bit of new hope.
We're in here doing our thing.
In a promising advance, Dr. Steve King's working on in this UCF College of Medicine lab.
This may get some more attention and get more people looking at this.
King was originally researching something completely different when he realized his work could help families like Ed's.
You've been studying something for 20 years, and then you get this chance to figure out what it really does, what role it has, what you can study for humans. You take it.
He's now testing a protein in mice to see if it could stop the disease before it kicks in.
It can be the start to really reversing this.
Ed Lind is hopeful for his 6 family members, but his real hope is for the future.
It's great news to me, let alone the generations coming after me.
Tom Johnson.
It's definitely hope.
Fox 35 News.